And short question, the honourable member for Calgary Midnapore.
To host the Calgary Midnapore Economic Recovery Task Force, and I was very proud to have 25 small business members from my riding contributing to that, as well as the MLA for Calgary Fish Creek, Richard Gottfried. But out of this study came some very discouraging news. 47% of small business owners were concerned about financially sustaining themselves beyond 1 year. 38% of businesses had to lay off staff during the pandemic, and 42% of small businesses within my riding were concerned about paying operating expenses, Mr. Speaker. So I'm wondering if the honourable member can please perhaps share if she heard such disturbing numbers of small businesses laying off staff, struggling to meet their operating expenses as well during this difficult time. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
The honourable member for Kamloops, Thompson Caribou.
I don't believe that there has been anywhere in this country that's been immune, and quite frankly, anywhere in the world that has been immune from serious and significant impacts. So what we need, of course, is support to our small businesses. Even in Ottawa, I think many of us have, restaurants that we sometimes go to, and when you talk to them, the rent that they pay is astronomical. And so their ability to survive without the necessary supports, I think, are going to be a real challenge for their future. And that's what this motion is calling for, is support. Thank you.